And that's how you make paper airplanes.
Yeah, sure.
You haven't been paying attention, didn't you?
Yeah, sorry, I keep getting distracted.
No, Pip Sherlock. Do you even know what the voters are voting for?
No, I think I was sleeping at the time. So, what the voters are gonna vote for?
The voters are voting for Rejoin.
Oh wow, Rejoin? Nice!
I hope that Pineapple rejoins.
Are you Pineapple rejoins too?
Alright then, just don't sleep at Rejoin too, okay?
Fine, Mr. Knowing Everything.
Whatcha doing?
Nothing at the moment, but we just stopped working on paper airplanes. I'm telling you, they're garbage.
No! They are beautiful! I really like them!
That's something you always say, Flying Jawbreaker.
Now you're being disrespectful to me? Wow, I'm leaving.
Finally, I'm in peace.
No!
It's rejoin time, yeah, it's rejoin time. The one with the most votes will rejoin the show.
It's time for the return of the rejoin. We got a total of 15 votes eliminated contestants. The one with the most votes is going to rejoin and gets a second chance.
Wow, give me the most votes already.
Holy dons, she spoke.
I could always speak. I just didn't want to. For a reason, of course.
What was the reason?
To make it far into the season.
Why?
I heard it on the internet. All quiet ones gets far. So I did that, but I didn't get far. So I waited for this rejoin, and now I will rejoin.
Yay, nice evil plan, but you got 0 votes, so bye.
What?
Really weird plan also received 0 votes.
Aww.
He and Bouncy Ball got 1 and 2 votes.
Expected. I won't be mad about it though.
It's down to Piney and Slimy.
Oh my gosh, I have a chance to rejoin.
Well, you don't, because Slimy rejoins with 9 votes. You will not rejoin with 3 votes.
Well, it was worth a shot. Good luck, Slimy.
Here's a present for you.
Oh, a new sticky bot! I'm gonna name it Tyler!
That new toy looks stupid, Rectangle.
Hey, don't say that! That's not sweet, you know!
I'm just saying that it looks stupid.
OMG, you broke my heart!
You don't need to cry, it's just an opinion.
School notebook, let him just have a toy. Would you like it if I call you stupid?
Okay, I'll stop. Jeez.
It's time for new teams.
Again?
Yay, these losing winner teams are boring. I'm setting a little update to them.
Well, go ahead.
Team 1 of an orange slash red phone flying juggy curt plate ladder. Team 2 skippy ball school notebook pointy Minecraft slimy door.
This team is better than an old one!
I can live with this, I guess.
Yay!
I am here too.
That's just what the answer aren't there.
Let's begin our next challenge. Today's challenge is a cooking challenge. You got ingredients to make food, and Pineapple, Red Marker, and Bouncy Ball will score your food. The one with the lowest points loses. You got 2 hours.
Do we have a say in this?
No, shut up.
It better be a cake. I love cakes. Just make something. Don't care.
Everyone understands.
Yeah!
Then start.
We heard him. What are we going to do?
What about a pizza?
No.
But come on! It would be fun to make!
No thanks.
I'm not gonna say something.
Pizzas are fine! Let's make a pizza! Sorry.
Let's make a blueberry cake. It's fun to make, and Red Market loves them, so that means extra points.
Good idea!
School notebook, why aren't you doing anything?
We don't have to work on something anymore. Minecraft Slime is doing all the work.
Oh, okay. This is a phone call, ring ring, this is a phone call, ring. Huh.
Hello, did you order a pizza?
Yeah, we did.
Falling right on you, sir. Good luck.
Oh, a pizza? Oh my god! You're so hard going to win this!
Wow, cheating! Nice job!
Yeah, that is pretty nice!
Who are you?
Oh, nobody.
Okay.
Wow, this is going really swell. Now, just one thing to do. Let's just do it in the oven.
Hey, what the freak?
Sorry, hon, but it's for a challenge.
Whatever, hey, ladder.
What do you want from me now?
What if we form alliance?
You are kidding me, right?
We are both really strong and...
Listen, I don't want to get involved with this. Get your old friends.
We just talked and you seem really friendly. You wanna join my alliance?
I said, shut up!
Oof, this is a sad gamer moment. My friend doesn't want to talk to me.
You are really annoying. You understand? Go away or I'll beat you up.
Okay.
Red marker.
What the heck, man?
What did I do to you now?
You can freaking talk!
Isn't that a good thing to have? Talking is so important. Bottle up thoughts, feelings and emotions are really hard to reach for someone if they can talk. And if you don't talk like me on a game show, you achieve nothing with it. Nothing but misery. I thought it was working, but it didn't look like it was working, so I quit it. And now, when I'm talking, it isn't okay for you.
I held you so many times to speak, and now you say you can speak? It's not fair! I thought I was trying to be kind to help you with your sickness, but now it looks like I helped you for nothing!
This is actually your fault. You began helping me in the first place.
Shut up, guys. I'm trying to look at a flower here.
Oh, I'm sorry, but... When did I ask?
Hey, Flying Jawbreaker, do you have the feeling we are forgetting something?
No, I don't think so.
Oh damn, the blueberry cake!
I have a feeling that I'm exploding.
I'm hungry. I'll just take one bite.
No, wait!
What?
Now everyone is dead.
Wait! I found Skippy Paul and Orsay's fetch phone.
Oh wow, the bravery. Wow. Where is our food?
Everything is gone, sadly.
I'm feeling dizzy.
That is food. I'll give it a 10 out of 10. Because the other team has nothing. Yeah, I'll give it the same score. Same as well.
Well, I guess team 1 loses.
Wait, what?
Who the heck are you guys?
Oh yeah, hi! I'm good, I'm from Battle for the Golden Clock!
Wait, what?
And I'm evil! I'm also from Battle for the Golden Clock!
Hi, I'm Pizza!
Where the heck are you coming from?
We're just chilling here, if that's okay for you.
Yeah! It's better be okay with you!
Okay, easy peasy!
Okay, thank you!